guys were sick. I was like 16, and you know, Joey Franco was there, Andinelli was teaching there, Al Miller, Jim Chapin, Dom Famularo. It was an amazing staff, and we had so many clinics, and everybody came through, and I learned a lot.